Good morning, student. Welcome to the Gyan Jyoti online classes. I am your English teacher. Today we discuss naming words. Chapter 1, English grammar. Okay. Chapter 1, English grammar, and the chapter name is naming words. So, dear student, first you open your book and copy. English grammar book and copy. And page number is 1. Naming words, okay. So, dear student, everything has a name. First, you know, everything has a name. We call people, things, places, and animals by names. हम जो है किसी को भी कोई भी आदमी का नाम रहता है, कोई भी चीज का नाम रहता है, कोई प्लेस का नाम रहता है, और कोई भी एनिमल्स का नाम रहता है. Okay, so these are the naming words. What are the things around us? हमारे आसपास जो है कुछ चीजें रहता है, जैसे trees, table, chair, chalk, duster, anything else. Okay, so can you name a few? तो हम लोग क्या है कुछ नाम जानेंगे, ठीक है? So first read the sentence. Some sentences here. The mango is my favorite fruit. Okay, mango is my favorite fruit. Okay, so what is the name? Mango जो है मेरा पसंदीदा fruit यानी फल. Okay, for example, what is the naming words? Just you know, the mango is my favorite fruit. What? Fruit. Okay. So mango is the naming words. Fruit, फल, एक फल है. So the mango is a my favorite fruit. So next number, the garden is full of red roses. What? The garden. एक जगह का नाम. Okay. So just you know about. I told you just to call people, things, place, and animals by animals names. Okay, so garden, this garden is the one of the place. Garden is full of red roses is one of the things. Okay, so this garden is full of red roses. Garden is a place and roses is a things. Okay, one of the flowers name. Okay, so these are naming words. Mango, fruit, garden, roses. Okay, then next number, the book is on the table. Book is the naming words, and table is the one of the things. Samrat Roy is kind of me. Samrat is a one of the people, okay, and one of the person, and kind man is the one of the people's. Okay, man's. An elephant lives in forest. Elephant, one of the animals name. Forest, one of the place. Okay, Rita is a doll. Rita, one of the girls name, and doll, one of the things. Okay, Salini has a rabbit. Its name is Tiara. Salini, one of the girls' name. Rabbit, one of the animals' name. Tiara, one of the names, person's name. Okay, or animals' name. The capital of India is New Delhi. Capital, naming words. Rajdhani, ठीक है. India जो है country. और न्यू दिल्ली जो है हमारे जो राजधानी माने जाते हैं, न्यू दिल्ली नहीं क्या, ठीक, सिटी नेम. सो दिस वन इज टू क्लियर. इन दिस सेंटेंस सम्राट चॉय, मैं, रीता एंड सालिनी आर द नेम्स ऑफ पीपल. तो यहाँ पे हम लोग देखते हैं कि सम्राट चॉय, मैं, रीता एंड सालिनी तो ये सब एक आर्मी का नाम है, तो एक आर्मी का नाम द पीपल्स मैन, द वॉर्स गार्डन फॉरेस्ट कैपिटल इंडिया एंड न्यू दिल्ली आर नेम ऑफ प्लेस। ये जो है एक प्लेस का नाम, एक जगह का नाम। ओके, द वॉर्स एलिफेंट रैबिट एंड टियारा आर द नेम ऑफ एनिमल्स। ओके, तो एक जो वर्स है एलिफेंट है, रैबिट है, टियारा है, ठीक है। सो ये एनिमल्स का नाम है। द वर्स फ्रूट रोजेस टेबल एंड डॉलर नेम ऑफ थिंग्स, ये कुछ चीज का नाम है, कुछ ये जो है फ्रूट रोजेस टेबल डॉल, ये कुछ चीज। ऑल दिस नेम आर नेमिंग वर्ड्स, इसको हम लोग क्या बोलेंगे, नेमिंग वर्ड्स बोलेंगे, ठीक है। ये सब जो है नेमिंग वर्ड्स। नेमिंग वर्ड्स क्या है आप लोग फिर एक बार लिखेंगे ब्लैक मेडिक्राम ब्लैक बोर्ड में, आप लोग सब कॉपी निकालेंगे फिर लिखेंगे, ठीक है। ओके, सो डियर स्टूडेंट फर्स्ट यू ओपन योर कॉपी देन यू हैव टू राइट व्हिच वन इज नेमिंग वर्ड्स जस्ट यू नो। सो फर्स्ट यू राइट इन योर कॉपी नेमिंग वर्ड्स। It's very easy, not a difficult. Number two, here is a hat, okay, cap or hat, flower, is the hill, one of the baby, mother, okay. So we have to match which one is words matching, naming words is correct. So we have to do yourself. If you don't know, then you have to just leave it. I will ask you. Okay? the next class
and I will give you a question answer.
So just a simply we have to match
the picture with the many words.
Okay, then another page, third number page, fill in the blanks with many words from the box. Fill in the blanks with many words from the box. Here is some words. Okay, some naming words is here: books, teacher, car, nurse, grandfather, bicycle, tiger, hat, fox, ball. Okay, then we have to do some question answer. Fill in the blanks. Okay, fill in the blanks with naming words. Naming words. Okay. So just we use here the boxes. Okay. Which one is the correct place? Just to do it. My father. My father's car. Okay, you have to put in these blanks car. Drawn out of petrol. Okay, so we have to put in this naming words. Car is one of the things. So car is a naming words, and we put in correct place. Okay, my father car run out of petrol. What? Run out of petrol. My papa ka jo car hai petrol se chalta hai ya daudta hai. Theek hai. The second number ki tiger. A tiger is chasing a deer. What? Deer. Tiger जो है deer यानी कि हिरण को दौड़ा है या चेस कर रहा है. So we have to fill in this blanks. Tiger ये naming words and correct naming words we have to use in this place. The tiger is chasing deer. Okay. So dear student, first you see in the blackboards and which place we have to do a correct naming words. Just you see, okay, the tiger is a chasing deer. Another number, number third, I love reading books. What? Books. Mujhe book padhna bahut hi achha lagta hai. Okay, so we have to use a naming words. Main books is one of the things. Main, okay, I love reading books is the correct answer. Okay, so dear student, just we have to understand it and fill in the blanks 1, 2, 3 with naming words. Okay, so another number you have to do yourself. Just I have do. So see the book. Cricket is played with bat and ball. Ball is the one of the things, na? So we have to complete this place. The red hat looks beautiful on her head. Hat, topi, जो है बहुत ही सुंदर लगता है हमें अपने सर पे लगाना चाहिए. ठीक है. I ride a bicycle every evening. Bicycle. One of the things name. Okay, so we have to put this place. My grandfather is 70 years old. Grandfather. Here we have to use. Okay, the teacher is teaching the student English. Okay, teacher. One of the person. Squirrel love to eat nuts. Okay, nuts, one of the things. The fox is cunning animal. Fox is an animal's name. So dear student, do yourself. Okay, this work is very important for you. Fill in the blanks with naming words from the box 1 to 10. Okay, fill it all the numbers. So then you have to know some people, place and things have special name. Some places or people, things have special name. The special name begins with a capital letter. From example, Tina, England, Taj Mahal, okay, India, and other words, tiger, okay. Some things like chair, bench. So these are also a naming words. Just you see, Rohit wants to go Australia. Rohit, one of the person, and Australia on the country's name, one of the place. My grandfather lives in Jaipur. What? Jaipur. Jaipur is the one of the city. Hina has a parrot. Its name Miku. Hina जो है एक पैरेट रखा हुआ है, उसका नाम जो मिकू है. हीना वन ऑफ द पर्सन गर्ल्स में. माय टीचर्स नेम पूजा शर्मा. व्हाट? पूजा शर्मा वन ऑफ द पर्सन, वन ऑफ द गर्ल्स में. द नेम ऑफ आवर प्लैनेट इज अर्थ. अर्थ इज इन आवर व्हाट? प्लैनेट. ओके, सो जस्ट यू हैव टू ये see the picture or see the blackboards. Okay, dear student, which place we have to using special name, people, by the people, place or things. Okay, just for example, Rohit wants to go to Australia. Which place? Australia. Okay. So Rohit was one of the naming words and one of the person. So and first begins is a capital letter R. Okay, is a capital letter. Okay, Australia, one of the country's name. A is the first capital letter, begins. A is the first capital letter and special name. So these are also naming words. Okay. The another number. My teacher's name is Pooja Sharma. What? Pooja Sharma. So here begins a capital letter P. So using P, so this one also a naming words. Okay. So dear student, for example, to sentence Rohit wants to go Australia. Rohit is one of the person and begins a capital letter. So this one also a naming words. Then Australia, one of the countries name, using a first letter is capital letter. Okay, so this one also a naming words. Okay, and here my teacher's name is Pooja Sharma. P is the first capital letter, so this one also naming words. Okay, I think you have to clear it. Okay, then you have to write in your copy. Okay, this one also important for you, and I hope you have to understand better all the naming words, which was one of the naming words. So just you write your copy. Some people place, just you understand it what I am saying, and things
okay? Have special names. Okay? The special,
the special name
begins with
a capital letter.
What? Capital
letter.
For example, okay, for example, England, one other country name, first letter is E, so these are also special names and many words. Taj Mahal, one other place name, okay, and tiger is one of the animals name, Kenan, one of the person. So just to know, some people place and things, okay, the place, things, people, okay, have special name. The special name begins with a capital letter. Special name जो रहता है उसके ठीक पहले जो capital letter है वो भी एक special name है और naming words, okay? So you have to clear it, dear student, and write in your copy. It's important for you, okay? Then you just you have to another numbers. Page number 4. The Qutub Minar is in New Delhi. Qutub Minar is the place name. New Delhi is the city. The Taj Mahal is the beautiful building. The name of my pet cat is Turi. In this sentence, Ruhi. I just told you. So, Ruhi, Thina, Pooja Sharma, special name of people. The words Australia, Jajpur, or Jaipur. Art and New Delhi are special name of places. The words Qutub Minar and Taj Mahal are special name of things. The words Miku and Kiwi are special name of animal. They all begin with capital letter, just like I told you. Okay. So, dear student, then you have to do yourself, write down the names. Okay. 1 to 10 number you have to put in vacant place, in this place, okay? Your name, your best friend name, your school name, your teacher's name, your father's name, your mother's name, your brother's or sister name, your city name, your favorite country, your planet name, okay? Just you have to put in your cell, okay? It's very easy, okay? You have to know which one is the capital's name, or your name, special name, okay? Just you do yourself, okay? Then next number, circle the special name of people, place or anything. Just another number you have to do, okay? It's very easy. Chapter 1, naming words. So listen very carefully what I am saying. So circle the special name. Circle the special names. Okay. Of people, places. So dear students, circle the special name of people, place or animal. You have to fill the blanks or circle it on the people's place or animal. For example, just I do the one number. I live in city. What city? It is called Lucknow. What? Lucknow.
okay?
Lucknow. So Lucknow is the one of the city's name. So you have to circle. Okay? Circle it. Okay? So dear students, first number you have to complete. I live in city. It is called Lucknow. Okay? Then you have to do number two. I have a pet. It is a dog. It is a dog. I call it Bingo. Bingo. So I have a pet. It is a dog. मैं एक पालतू कुत्ता पाला हूँ, ठीक है? So dog is the animal's name. I call it Bingo. Bingo, I have to name the dog's name. Okay? So Bingo is the name and dog is the animal. Okay? So just you have to know it, circle it. Okay? Just circle the space and name of people. Just you understand people, place or animals. Okay? So one and two number we have to complete it. Okay? Lucknow is the city name. Dog is the animal. Bingo is one of the names. Okay? Which name? Dog. So we have to do yourself number 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, it's very easy. Delhi is a big city, so you have to circle Delhi. Salini is a smart girl, Salini. So you have to circle Salini, one of the names of girls. Okay, Rohan have gave me a book. Rohan, one of the person name, gave me a book. Book is the things, so you have to circle. Okay, this is a tiger, its name is Rambu. Tiger is one of the animal's name. Rambo is the tiger's name, so you have to circle it. Okay. Then number 7, Neha is my cousin. Neha, girl's name, so you have to circle it. So another number you have to do yourself is very easy. Just you understand the circle, the special name of people, place or anyone. 3 hours you have to understand, then you have to easily do all the questions. Okay, so dear student, then look at this picture. Okay, look the picture. Girls, boy, mother, father. A girl is a female child, a boy is a male child. You know, girl is a female person and boy is a male person. Then mother is a female parents, father is a male parents. Okay, just you know, mother is a one of the female person or female parents, and father is a male parents. Okay. So lioness, lion, cow, bull. The lion and the bull are male animal. Lion and the bull are male animal. Animals में भी ऐसे ही कुछ animals हैं जिसको हम लोग male animal बोल के जानते हैं. The lioness and the cow are female animal. और lioness जो है एक फीमेल एनिमल है और काउ जो है वो भी फीमेल एनिमल है. सो इज द सन मेल और फीमेल? व्हाट अबाउट द मून? व्हाट अबाउट योर कंट्री? डू नो. आप लोग क्या जानते हैं कि सन फीमेल या मेल है या मून मेल या फीमेल है? एंड व्हाट अबाउट योर कंट्री? सो जस्ट यू डू नो अबाउट योरसेल्फ. ओके, then you have to do match the male names with the female names. One has been done for just I am doing here. Okay, just you have to write on the blackboard and knowing which one is the male, which one is the female. Okay, so dear student, first you open your copy, match the male name with the female, with the female, okay? Female, then. Okay, first we do number A or B side. What number boy? Boy का females क्या होगा? Obviously girl. Okay. Number two. King का क्या होगा? Obviously queen. You have to see the book and imagine. Okay. Queen. Number three. Grandfather का क्या होगा? ग्रैंड मदर. ओके, ग्रैंड मदर. ओके, नंबर फोर, रूस्टर. मुर्गा जने रूस्टर. रूस्टर द फीमेल नेम इज हेन. So dear student, first you know male is the male names with the female names. Just here, boy, girls, king, queen, grandfather, grandmother, rooster, hen. And another number 5 to 10 number you have to do yourself. It's very easy, not a difficult. Okay, here. 5 number, 6 number, 7 number, 8 number, 10, 9 number, 10 number. If you don't know your language, then I have to give a question answer. Okay, that time you have to do yourself. Then another number, put the words from the box in the correct column. One has been done for you. Okay, this one also male version or female version. Okay, so. Just you to see the blackboard. For example, so two boxes is here, one the male or female. Page number 7, male, female. Okay, so dear student, see the blackboard. Tiger, one of the male version and female is tigress. What? Tigress. Actor. Actor का क्या होगा? Actor का क्या होगा बोलो? Obviously actress. Okay? Actress. Son, son का क्या होगा? Daughter. क्या होगा? Daughter. Okay. Brother, brother का क्या होगा? Sister. Okay. So dear student, do yourself and others numbers. We have to do. One or two boxes is here. Okay, one side male and on the other side female. Okay, just I do some numbers. First tiger, tigress. Actor, actress. Son, daughter, brother, sister. So you have to do yourself. Another number here is the male or female versions. Okay, so just you have to choose and fill in the boxes, one the male side, another side female side. Okay, so just do yourself. So dear student, we have to know today in naming words. Okay, so what you need is sheet paper with columns of person, place, animal or things. Just your activity time and play. Ask your teacher to call out letter of alphabet, the
the class will get 2 minutes. Write down names of person, place, animal, things beginning with the letter. Okay. Give yourself 10 marks for each column correctly. Fill. The student with the highest score wins. The for example, if teacher call out the letter E, then Eva, egg, elephant, egg, and England. Okay. Is the person, things, animal, place. So just you play yourself, play your friend, play your classmate, with your classmate, and then you have to know easily to naming words. So dear student, today we have to finish this one, naming words, okay, chapter 1 English grammar. So just you do yourself all the question answer. Okay, if you don't know, then don't worry, I am here. I will give you a question answer next time, okay, and discuss with next time by the open up our school. That time we have to discuss again the naming words, okay. So I hope you have to clear which one is the naming words, okay. So dear student, today complete this chapter. And lastly, I have to inform you, coronavirus is spread across our India and across our Odisha also. So stay at home, be safe, okay? Use mask and hand washes every time, many times, okay? And sanitizers also. And you have to see all the visualization, okay, all the subject, not only English. So dear student, I again repeat, I hope you have to understand all the words in the main words, okay, better. So today complete it. So thank you very much.